come down low, come up high, come down low, come up high, come down low, come up high. You got that? Come down low, come up high. You see that? This is how you do that move. Now, I'm going to the right side, okay? Okay, from high to low, Bulgarian squats. Remember, this is the high to low fashion. You don't want to just go like a traditional Bulgarian squat. No, you go from high to low like that. And you also don't want to bend down too far either. Okay, it's kind of like a deadlift. You don't want to go down too far. Okay, I want you to pay attention to your form. Let's be very clear on that. I don't want you to do this move with poor form. Okay? All right. See how I'm swaying the shoulders back like that? Okay, this is very important. Do not do that move with poor form, because you can hurt your lower back. Jump from the bottom, okay, on the front leg, all right? You have to understand the value of single leg training. Single leg training is so important, especially for athletes. Go down, clap under the knee. Got that? See that? Watch again. Come down, clap under the knee. Go down and go up, you guys. This is how you activate your fast twitch muscles. Switch sides. We're gonna go ahead. This is a lot of coordination and core going on too. The idea is you have to use your abs, okay? Use your abs to go down and go up, okay? Really squeeze those abs to really remember how fast your body can go and withstand the plyometric jump. So, clap under the knee. You got that? Clap under. I want you to get your front foot down. Pat. Clap under. Clap under. Okay? From high to low, okay?